I really love this corner hamper from Urban Outfitters. I knew it would save so much space in our tiny bathroom since it tucks back in the corner, but it was $90. I did a little research and found the exact same one on Amazon for only 20 bucks. It was super simple to put together since I had the cutest helper, feels very durable, fits perfectly in the corner, and we'll see how it holds up. Things from Amazon you need that we're trying out in the rental part two. The showers here are so much smaller, so to prevent them from being cluttered with tons of bottles, I found this silicone body scrubber that you fill full of your favorite soap and it dispenses it as needed.
She ain't trying it. He keep calling me crime. Dance, how you killed this. I understood the assignment. I understood the assignment. All my piped up. Then you find like duh. Keep that locked up. He a broke boy, he can't touch. Damn, you find like duh, like duh, like duh.
Got a temporary dresser from Amazon.
Girl, I thought I was the only one that had these drawers because I think they're amazing. My husband calls them fake dresser drawers, but I don't care. It's so freaking easy and it's just so worth it. So I'm going to show you the ones I got, but they're actually different designs. So that way you can check it out and other people can check it out. So let's check it out together. So this is one design I got from Amazon. It's a 9 drawer. They have so many different styles and I love it because it had like a design on the top, so I thought that was really cool. I love that I have, you know, small drawers and some bigger drawers, so that way I had different options. Next to it in the closet, you can't see it all the way, but I love this. It's taller. It has 10 drawers. This is perfect. I love that it comes with 10. Now if we go in my daughter's room, now I got this for my daughter before she was born, and I love it because they have so many different designs for little girls. It is so cute. It is a little small, but I love it. It's perfect for a little toddler girl. You think I stopped there because I love these dresses so much? You're wrong. I even got this one. Now, I was trying to get this one to match to this, but it doesn't. So on Amazon, there's actually drawers that come with different sizes of the same pattern. And I just love it. It's cute for drawers. I used to have one that was the same height, but it was like it would stop to here, so it was a really skinny one, but it did stick out a little bit more. And if you go over here in my closet, this was the first drawer that I got, and you know I loved it, but this was the problem, so watch out. See how tiny these screws are, so that you can pop it in and then take it out. So they have improved on the screws and made it wider so that way it can't pop off easily. They do have dresser drawers that you can buy without the dresser that has fabric if you really don't want to really risk all that. You think I'm done there? I got more. Those are my little side dressers. I even got one right there. So can you tell I'm a little obsessed? Yes, I am, but it is so much better to get these dresser drawers. And it was so helpful when I moved that it wasn't heavy, especially when you live like in an apartment. It was perfect. So check it out. Check on Amazon. And I don't get commission or get paid or anything. I'm just saying that they're just really good drawers and you should check it out.
Shit my husband spends his adult money on. This is an old bowl. It's particularly for cereal eaters. I myself do like cereal, but we all know there's a solid 3 minutes where cereal is good, and then it quickly becomes something that you eat because you don't want to waste it. The old bowl separates your cereal from your milk, so you can eat your cereal as fast or as slow as you prefer without making soggy, mushy, nasty porridge type shit when your cereal soaks up all your damn milk. Also takes care of that problem when you ain't got very much milk. Your cereal doesn't soak it all up before you can actually enjoy it. It also has a place on the bottom where you can hold it comfortably, which I also enjoyed. You can also use it for things like oatmeal, for those who put fruit in their oatmeal or yogurt. Really, you can use it for just about anything that you want to separate till the very last minute when you eat it. Mashed potatoes and green beans, for example. On a wife scale of nifty, this one gets a 10 out of 10.
Yo, she fire. Brown skin, pretty brown eyes, slim waist, but her hips kinda wide, thick thighs. She about 5'5 or about 5'6. Pretty tits and high, legs crossed when she sit. Hair was hanging by the inch, then she cut it off. Eyebrows on fleek, can't rub it off. No pencil, trap music in the Benz coupe. With the top down, no nigga, just a shih tzu. Bad bitch, she only smoke blunts with the glass tips. And she buy Chanel bags just to put a cash in. Chanel die high.
Organization as much as I do, you're going to be so excited to see all the different things I'm trying to keep our rental as organized as possible. To organize most of my shoes, I found these clear stackable bins on Amazon. They were very easy to assemble, feel very durable, and have the cute little door to allow easy access to your shoes.
I ordered versus what I got. Amazon edition.
I've been hot since the birth of my son. I remain unfazed. Trust worse has been done. Man, fuck up.
Here's an Amazon kitchen gadget that we can't live without. Anyone who has kids, just trust me, you need these. It's a set of two single-serving popcorn popping buckets. All you have to do is fill the bucket with popcorn kernels and fold down the lid to keep the first few kernels from escaping. These buckets are freezer, microwave, and dishwasher safe, so when you're done eating, you can throw them in the dishwasher and you're good to go.
Amazon Favorites Part 2. This charger that helps charge your phone, your Apple Watch, and your AirPods all at the same time. This is my favorite Tanny Mousse. It is not streaky, it leaves a trace so you know where you're putting it, and it is not orangey. This Gua Sha and Jade Roller Set to help with de-puffing, and also I can apply my face oils and it helps it spread evenly and moisturize it better. This Fascia Roller to help with muscle soreness, cellulite, and skin tightening. This cute little alarm clock because I literally sleep through all of my alarms and it actually is loud enough for me to wake up. And it has a little light in it. This standing mannequin, so if I want to sell anything on like my Instagram or Poshmark, it's easy to display the clothes, and it also is just a really cute piece if I want to, you know, show my favorite pieces in my room.
Amazon Kitchen Favorites. If you don't like fingerprints or food stains on your kitchen appliances, you need these appliance handle covers. They come in a pack of 5, a variety of colors to match your appliances and take a few seconds to put on, and they are machine washable. If you're sick of food and crumbs falling into your stove gap, you'll love these heat-resistant silicone covers. The silicone conforms to your stove and adapts to any uneven spaces. This SplatterGuard cover is under $10 and attaches to the roof of your microwave when not in use. It fits over most bowls and plates and is dishwasher safe to clean. Link in bio to shop.
Random kitchen finds you just might need. This gadget will let you easily dispense the perfect amount of cupcake batter without dripping it all over your counters. This chopper slices vegetables over 30 different ways, and the unique design ensures your fingers are protected. This unique spatula lets you mince meat and scramble eggs quickly and evenly, making life so much easier in the kitchen.
Lakeland's Room Tour. Neon light from Amazon, $130 after shipping. Rug from Amazon, $65. Size 5x8. Dresser from Amazon, $190. Bed from Amazon, twin bed $800. How did I not know this existed? And it had a 50% coupon on Amazon too. Did peeling potatoes just became fun? Voila!
Amazon kitchen must-haves. These floating glass coffee mugs are so chic, come in a pack of 4, and are the perfect way to visually savor every sip of morning coffee. This electric kettle is so modern and chic enough to leave on the countertop. Simply fill to the desired line, put on the base, and you're good to go. Make cafe-ready drinks with this milk frother with over 6,000 positive reviews. You can choose between frothing or heating your milk. Just add your milk to the fill line, choose hot or cold foam, and get ready for the best drink. Like and follow for more.
Organizational must-haves from Amazon, part 2. First up, this Lazy Susan turntable is the perfect snack organizer for your pantry. And I love that it has 3 separate removable bins with handles to make it super easy to grab and go if you want to reach something from a higher shelf. And this portable wireless label maker lets you make completely customizable labels and even QR codes all from an app on your phone. You can label everything from craft or school supplies to office documents, your medicine cabinet, or spices in your pantry. And speaking of getting your spices organized, I'm absolutely loving this retractable spice rack that allows me to reach even the spices up on the top shelf with ease. They're linked in my bio under Amazon Faves and then Organization.
Favorites, part 46. I absolutely love my new portable humidifier. It pumps out a good amount of mist to add moisture back into the air, which is great for your skin. You can adjust the angle and turn the light function on. The sleek design is the perfect addition to my nightstand. Link in bio.